I worked for several weeks on the arrangements and compositions for this new album. And working in London is so much fun. I really like it. I often walk through the downtown of London and visit the St. Paul's Cathedral and St. Martin in the Fields and many other places. I really like the atmosphere of this beautiful city. Working at Abbey Road Studios in London was a very nice experience. It's a big studio with an incredible sound. You can work with 300 musicians. Studio 2 is famous because of the Beatles. They recorded 190 songs in that studio. I had the honor to work with Jeff Foster. He's a very talented engineer and he recorded the music for 5 James Bond movies and many other very important recordings with famous artists, and I think he's one of the best engineers in the world. I had the honor to work with Nick Ingman. He conducted the London Symphony Orchestra during the recording sessions at Abbey Road, and he's a very good conductor. He's a very nice, pleasant person to work with, and he's a very good composer and arranger himself, so it was really a pleasure to work with him.
It's great. It's one of the best orchestras in the world, and because they play together all the time, there's a kind of synchronicity about their playing. They just actually know what the chap next to them is going to be playing, so there's a wonderfully warm tone that they specialize in, so it's a great pleasure. It's a history. It's the history of the music business in one building. Everything that's ever been important has happened in this building. It's great, it's very beautiful music, it's very relaxing, it's very romantic, all the good things.
Working with the London Symphony Orchestra was really a big honor. They are very kind people, they play extremely well, they are artistic, they are ambitious, and they have that special English tone which I like very much and which I need for my music, because my music is romantic, full of emotion and feelings, and so it was a very good match. I really liked the LSO, and I hope that I can work multiple times with them in the future.